Hi, my name is Lucy Beckettball. I am an interdisciplinary / design and production major. I am a first-year sophomore, and I am the stage manager for the Women of Lockerbie, which is a studio / student produced show. Some stuff that goes into a student produced show is a lot of communication, a lot of running around. We only have about 50 minutes a day to load in the set and put everything together with all of the students and all the technical crew, and then we have about 2.5 hours with the cast. And so there's a lot of communication and a lot of multiple day sessions that goes into that.
Hi, my name is Quinn Iris. I'm a second year senior here at Interlochen Arts Academy, and I'm the lighting designer on the Women of Lockerbie. My job involves a lot of communicating with both the director, the stage manager, as well as all of the other designers in order to make sure that lighting is really aiding the show. Because this is an entirely student designed show, this means that I'm working with my peers and I'm working with other students, whilst our director is a faculty member, which means that we're much more focused on creating the best possible show whilst also learning a lot from the process.
My name is Anna Schroeder. I am a 4-year senior design and production major, and I am the costume designer for The Women of Lockerbie. The Women of Lockerbie is a show that consists of a large ensemble of women and a couple of key characters. It takes place in the 90s, and that was really fun exploring that time period and having that translate through clothes. And I love getting to work with my friends. This is an entirely student-produced show, so the design and production class is in charge of everything. They're in charge of lighting design, sound design, stage management, costume design, set design. We're in charge of all of it. And so it was really great working with my friends in the design and production class, but also my friends that are actors, because I get to costume them and I get to have conversations with them about their character.